Your hair is on my lips. It's freaking hot.
Okay, let's fucking say it's hot.
It's so hot. It's so hot. I'm sweating already. It's fine.
She's in leather pants.
Oh yeah, I'm in leather pants. That's why I'm sweating. I got my gold. My gold pass.
Oh fuck, I didn't bring a jacket.
Guys, I'm in row B this year.
You don't need to brag.
B! I'm not bragging. Oh my god. This is our first con not sitting together.
It's very weird.
It's weird. Oh, there's baby.
My emotional support dog is not with me.
Oh no. I'll always be with you in heart. Look who's here.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's morning. We're tired.
Uh-huh.
It's fine.
It's the beginning of the chaos.
The very beginning of the chaos.
It's fine.
It was kind of chaotic last night, too.
Yeah, that is true. That is true.
But it's like the real chaos. It's
the chaos.
Real stuff is happening today. So. This is Jess. You know Jess.
Amazing.
We're so close. I'm actually gonna cry. more to come. More to come from us. In the B row. A.
Texas, here for Dallas, Texas. Change your own damn diaper con. That's what we're celebrating this weekend.
It's also Remember Jason Mann's con. remembering Jason Mann.
Buddy, I'm sorry. Too soon. Have you seen me? Have you seen Jason? The Change Your Own Diaper Con. Two themes that never intersect. Nowhere near Dallas.
Your faces, but I can see a lot of people, and I know that I know you and love you because we are a family. There's a reason that I am here, and I can maybe leave something good behind in the world, and you all make me feel that way on a daily basis, and have continued to make me feel that way, and I honestly don't know that I'd be alive if it wasn't for that. Like, I can't, I can't undervalue how much that means. And so I feel like that is very much as much coming from you as it is coming from me. And I think we're just connecting with each other. And you make me feel more positive. And so I want to put more love out because you're giving me that love too.
So. I am alive and relatively well.
You don't have to be rich, be my girl. You don't have to be cool to rule my own world. Ain't no particular sign more compatible with. I just want some extra time in your. You know I'm on about that bass, about that bass, about that bass. No trouble. All about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. All about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I am all about that bass, bass, bass. Well, I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Thank you.
working. We're getting shit done at this con.
I took some awesome kick-ass photos.
Yeah, we just saw baby. That was amazing. I can't even. There's a concession stand here.
It smells
yeah.
That's what the popcorn
so
smells like.
Good.
I want everything.
And it's not outrageously expensive.
Oh, perfect. Awesome. Cool. Food.
We're in line.
For
Brianna.
I also just took my Samantha Smith off. She's so beautiful. I can't even handle it. I got up to her and I was like,
I feel like if fairies were in real life,
she would be a fairy. Yeah. Oh, Samantha Smith is amazing. And what is this? What is that? Oh, that's fun. Let's see. No. Maybe other way.
Nope.
No. There. Whatever. It's fine.
It's fine.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine
everything's
this weekend.
Fine. That's like the motto.
Everything will
everything's
be
fine.
Okay. Except for this piece of hair. That's not.
Girl! Kidding! I was totally kidding!
Okay, let's just cut my hair off!
Then they first asked me to do a convention. I thought, surely there's been a mistake. For I have, I think, only been in one episode at that point. My introduction to fan fiction was not something that I was familiar with existing until being embraced by this wonderful community of ours now. That's what I read about myself. And a certain Chad Lindbergh engaged in some very intimate exchanges. But I'm neither so absurdly handsome that people are like, let's get that guy naked, fuck it. No one's saying that, but they're also not saying like, oh, it would be hilarious if this gross person was naked and coitus sing. So I've been kind of safe from that casting until this episode of Grey's Anatomy. Grey's Anatomy? I showed up to Grey's Anatomy just ready to go. Sir, no, you're doing a scene where your wife is dying. This is inappropriate. So I put my clothes back on. Just chilling. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, shooting some b-ball outside of school. No good, certain things in my neighborhood. Like, my mom got scared. She said you moved with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air.
I don't know what's happening. I don't know why. I knew this was coming. I didn't know they were going to do the door. I also didn't know until I watched the episode, those sneaks, the initials on the table. I didn't know that was coming.
Aww.
And I didn't know there was the video montage. None of that shit was in the script. It just made me cry, you know? And she was parenting him. She parented herself to death, as it happens. I'm having to kiss you, who I've met like twice, and Jensen and Jared are like... But if I had to share an awkward stage kiss with anyone, I'm glad it was Jeff.
Halfway through day one.
Hi.
We got this. I just wanted to show you some of my ops. I'm in leather pants, okay? Look at this cute AF photo. So this is our Loudon Swain op. We got the one on stage because
yes.
We wanted to be different, you know? From like our normal ops, so.
Also, we decided that we were doing this again in Vegas.
Yeah, because it was so fun. And look how we're so freaking cute. Just look at it. Look at it. Oh my god. My next op that I got. Brie. Oh my gosh. I love this op so much. I'm actually gonna get her to sign this. I'm so in love with it. Oh no. Look how I asked her for a squishy hug, so that's why she held my head. But I love it. It's so cute. And then I have this op, which is with Samantha Smith, and she had to bend down a lot to hug me. She's actually very tall. But yeah, this is my op with her, and I absolutely love it.
How's your day going, Michaela?
Good! And it's about to get better.
Yeah, I know. Michaela has her photography. So excited.
Not yet. I bought it.
There's Allie.
I'm so tired.
We're on our way to our Jason op that
our
we...
impromptu.
Yeah, that we just randomly bought after his panel, because...
it was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. And
we fell in love.
We have no self-control. Update again. We're back in our hotel room, as you can see. Funny story. So we were on our way to our Jason Mann's op, which was supposed to be at 5:55. We didn't read the sign correctly. The op got moved to 5:55 for tomorrow and not today. So we missed Jason's op today, so we're gonna take it tomorrow. So as we're walking back, we see Jason at his merch table. We were jokingly, like, as we were walking by, like, oh my gosh, what if we could trade in our photo op ticket for a selfie? And so we go up to him and we explain to him, like, hey, we thought your ops got moved to now, but that's for tomorrow, we realized. And he kind of laughed. And then Michaela goes, so do you think we can trade in our photo op ticket for a selfie with you right now? And then Jason grabs my phone from my hand and kind of does a little, like, get over here, like, sneakily type of gesture to us. And then we take the selfie. And so I have a selfie with Jason. You can see that right now. And then afterwards, I go, see you tomorrow for the op that we were supposed to take today. He was like, yeah, see you tomorrow. So we got a free selfie with Jason Manns, which was nice. Tara's alive!
Oh, she's alive.
Stay in the lab. Stay in the lab.
Stay alive. Okay.
There's Amy.
Eating a whole ass meal. There's Elliot.
I am the sister. Oh, I am.
I'm hungry.
It's a oh.
Can you say hi? Okay. So karaoke time.
Oh, bring the fist. Go, run! Police are coming! Oh dear, are you okay?
Play that fucking music, white boy! Play that fucking music, right?
Don't stop me! Having a good time, having a good time!
That dug my key into the side of this pretty little souped up four-wheel drive! Carved my name into his leather seat!
Socks off, aren't you? Prepare to have mild to severe eargasms, ladies and gentlemen. It's going down.
I'll grab your boob instead. Hey guys, my feet are hurting.
And I'm a good best friend.
Yeah, she's a good best friend. It's the end of day two. Day, right? Day two. I'm already losing count. Just close your eyes. Okay. Go to sleep,
little but you don't enjoy my company.
We're all exhausted. I have an early morning tomorrow because I have a meet and greet with Brianna Buckmaster. I'm so excited.
Queens.
And then it's Misha Day tomorrow. So, you know how that is. Okay. What else can I say about that? Okay, I'm going to bed. Bye.
Bye, sorry.
Bye.